Jamaica was the happiest island in all the Caribbean. Jamaica stood on the threshold of independence.
Jamaicans are poorer than they were 2 years ago, with 10% living in extreme poverty.
In February 1962, Norman Washington Manley, who was the premier of Jamaica, went to the United Kingdom to negotiate for Jamaica's independence with a bipartisan team. And as he spoke to the individuals in the colonial office in the United Kingdom, he said that there is no country in the world not currently independent that is more deserving of independence than Jamaica. Because Jamaica at that point in time was a leader within the developing world, had one of the first railway systems, one of the first electricity power systems. And in 1960, the information that Norman Manley would have had suggested that Jamaica was one of the richer developing countries of the world.
That promise and excitement of independence was never realized. The economy went off track beginning of the 1970s and never really fully got the traction that would lead to the kind of development, the kind of prosperity, the kind of growth that people had come to expect would take place. Our research had revealed that this was simply because the government made bad policy choices at critical junctures. That was what led to the idea that government needed to be able to call upon research capacity and advice outside of the government, outside of the public bureaucracy.
Where Capri comes in is in bridging that gap. Capri is an organization that looks at important questions, questions that affect our society, our economy, our development, and seeks to answer those questions by finding relevant information that are not biased or tainted by politics or special interests. Facts that are needed to make realistic decisions about problems that affect our country.
It's very important that Capri maintains its independence from the government, from all political parties, from private sector and other special interest groups, because it's critical that when Capri arrives at a policy recommendation based upon its research, there is no question as to the independence of that so that its work can be accepted and can lead to effective implementation. Capri is really not in and of itself an implementing agency, but its concern is about effective implementation. And so to get that implementation done, it liaises with all concerned stakeholders. The government is obviously a very critical stakeholder.
We ensure that the research we produce does not collect dust on the shelf, but reaches the right ears. This is how, over the past 10 years, we are able to influence policies in areas such as debt, informal investment scheme, social support, and the mandate for NHT.
The new generation of Jamaicans must take responsibility for things they had no say in, things they did not cause. But we must take responsibility for the same in order to shape a future. We are a few good decisions away from the Jamaica that we want. Join us as we take responsibility for the future of our